see. You guys, look at what Carlos got for me on our 1 year anniversary. It's like a little bear with roses. I'm so in love with it. It's so cute. All right, so we in the whip right now. We are actually on a double date and we're gonna go start off our day with some breakfast. Carlos actually surprised me with some flowers this morning, but yeah, I was in a rush getting ready and now we about ahead to go get some breakfast. I'll see you guys in a few. Peace. Okay, y'all, I'm here by Dumbo. I'm waiting for Carlos to come back. He went to go get breakfast for us. We're gonna go sit down, have breakfast by Dumbo, and yeah, look at how cool the view is. I'm so grateful that I met Carlos this year because I've just had so much failed talking stages and so many failed relationships, and I felt like I could never be enough for someone. Not that that really matters. Like, I've been on a long self-love journey and, you know, I loved myself enough, and that was the only important thing for me in the last few years, just loving myself and being happy with myself and stuff. But once I met Carlos, like, all that loneliness kind of went away and stuff. So if I had one message to tell Carlos, if he watches this video, is, babe, I love you so much. You already know what's up. You know, I don't gotta say too much because you know. And yeah, I'm so happy that I met you.
Okay guys, so we got food from Clinton Street Baking. I got French toast. It has banana and some pecans. And then Carlos got a Spanish scramble. It has potatoes and egg with Monterey Jack cheese and some chorizo. And then I got a side of scrambled eggs, and then we got some orange juice. They gave him an extra one because they made him wait super long. I don't know where his muffin is. Oh, he got a muffin too. Wait. All right, so we're just gonna enjoy this breakfast right now, and then